Sun was out.
I'll go back. Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in Royal Forest, a place I've been in before, but many months ago, perhaps years, I don't think I've brought Cornelius out here. So this is a bushcraft trip today. As you could see, the forest with the footage from my drone. It's very beautiful here when it's autumn. And yeah, I carved two of these, and this is for my cooking, and I'll show you in a minute what is going to happen. But today I have my iron fireball with me, and I'm going to set it up so I can cook my meal over that. And today I brought some firewood back home. It's been raining a lot here the last couple of days, so yeah, I'll make it this time with firewood I know is dry. Yeah, and today I'm going to start my fire using my using some birch bark. Yeah, and for today I have this beer with me, a classic, made in Denmark. Yeah, and today a very simple meal. This is what we call a French hot dog. It's a baguette. I buy them with these holes in. You can also make them yourself, and a sausage. And yeah, just put them in when they are cooked. And of course I have some mustard with it. I like that. So, and this is why I made this. These two sticks, I'll first burn them a little, so there's no bacteria on. Yeah. And then I can put this in. Just put it over here. This way. And the little stick here is of course to the sausage. Does it smell tasty? So you can see here, sausage on a stick, and just place it over the fire too. And I'm preparing when I'm going to put my kettle on. Don't have my pot hanger system with me today, so this stand that was sold separately for the iron fireball. Yeah. Yeah. And I can put my kettle on that. Be careful not to burn it too much. I think I'll take a little bit this way. Yeah. Let's lower this a little bit. Yeah, this is right. Almost done. Yeah. Now I think it's done, crispy, and the sausages is warm or hot, and then I'll put this mustard in. Do you also have such hot dogs in your country? And what do they call them? French hot dog here in Denmark. And I think also in Norway and Sweden it's the same. It's very delicious, and yeah, I like it. So this is my meal for today, French hot dog. Yummy.
Yeah. And then a cold beer. Nothing beats that. Even though it's starting to get winter here, it's about 3 degrees Celsius today, so there's a little bit risk of snow in part of Denmark. Skål, everyone. Yeah. And also brought a sausage for Cornelius. Where is it, Cornelius? Perhaps he's stolen it. No. It's here. But somehow Cornelius doesn't like sausages. Not that much. Vil du have en, Cornelius? Yeah, oh god. I think he was going to bury it. Digging a hole and put it down there. I don't know why.
Yeah. Then I can have my water. For my coffee. Yeah, I'm not having Cornelius on leash today because I don't think many people will come here. But 5 minutes ago we heard another dog. I have to be careful. Cornelius, come here. Yeah. Good strong coffee from LEMMEL. Yeah, I like that. And with a little bit of salt in, makes it perfect. Cornelius, come here. Cornelius. Cornelius, come here. Yeah. I had to put Cornelius on leash because he could hear the other dog and was going in that direction. Yeah. Yeah, coming.
Yep, now it's boiling. I have to be careful. Yeah, that should be enough. I think I'll remove this. Oh yeah. Again. Mmm. Yummy. Yeah, it's been a wonderful day out here in the Royal Forest. Very quiet. There's no wind and yeah, there's no sun, but it doesn't matter. I have the fire to warm me by. And every time you come around and join us on our, around our fire, I appreciate that very much. So thanks for all the support and kindness you are showing me and my family. Yeah. Now it's time for a tobacco. Pipe of tobacco. Isn't that right, Cornelius?
I'll put it over here.
Oh yeah. Hi, Cornelius. Nice to be out here. He's actually doing fine, even though he's on leash. He's used to that, so yeah. That's okay. And I won't lose him for anything. I have such one. Let's see if it works, still works. Oh yeah. What can you hear? Can you hear the little dog? Yeah. It's a good watchdog. No, there's nothing there. Can you hear the other dog?
I like this anorak from Fjällräven. I can zip it up here in the side, so I can have my belt pouch inside my jacket. Yeah, and also I got my knife from Roselli that I showed you before. It's an awesome knife, and I'll use it both for Viking and bushcrafting. Yeah. Yeah. Folks, this was all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video out here from the forest. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft and for supporting me and my family. And yeah, then I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. Take care.